but no call either way. No block, no charge. So Westland takes over, 5-point lead. Here's Pritchard bombing it up from three. Hits it. And this is not what Lake Oswego wanted as Drew Todd takes it into the paint.